they get the beautiful colors, how they make the beautiful textiles. If you want to take pictures of this, please go ahead, okay? It's free.
Buenas tardes. Bienvenidos a
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Awana Yapta, or the Weaving Center. She's going to explain us how we use the beautiful flowers and how they make the beautiful textiles. This is the expensive, the most expensive wool in the world, okay? One of the most expensive, sorry, the baby alpaca wool. And the softer one.
Y esa es la alpaca adulta y la oveja.
This is the adult, okay, the adult alpaca.
Y oveja.
And the sheep wool, okay? You can feel it, feel different qualities. Sheep, alpaca, adult, and baby alpaca.
Primeramente nosotros trasquilamos la lana de oveja que está sucia y grasosa. Para lavarlo, usamos detergente o champú.
Look at this, please. This is the sheep wool. And in a few more minutes, she's going to wash, okay, the sheep wool with a cactus wool. That is a cactus wool. What do we call it here? Saftana, okay? Saftana. Works like a shampoo, like a detergent.
Con esta raíz nos podemos lavar el cabello, la ropa.
That is very good for for the hair, for the skin. We can wash our stuff with that cactus root. We can wash our hair or textiles. The smell is natural, you know. It's not like the flowers, you know. I mean, it's natural. It smells. Look at the form. From that cactus wood.
1 hour, the coaching till the 30 minutes. Then we pass to natural SP. The twisting, the two threads into one thread. We call it cantina. Then we pass to natural next process. Please follow me.
It's very trophy, isn't it?
So the kids start without zooming and then zoom. You know what I
mean? Yo lo voy a lavar esta fibra que está sucia y grasosa.
Now I'm gonna wash that dirty shampoo.
This is the important.
A lavar, no nos dañamos la mano, tampoco no contaminamos el medio ambiente.
You know the shampoo is very, it's very good for the environment. Don't pollute, and also very good for the skin.
For runner, we need approximately 500 trips. For my blanket, we need more than 1,000
trips.
You can see the difference before and after.
But you know this one, where is that?
Después pasamos al proceso de
This one, where is that? This is the tourist bomb, didn't buy anything.
after wash, you know, they have to let to dry in the shadow just to avoid the natural color.
Al proceso de pilado es un instrumento llamado busca. Ella puede ir cantando, bailando, jugando, cargando su bebé, incluso hasta dar un beso a su esposa, no hay ningún problema.
Look at this, please. They're spinning right now in this tool, spindle, yeah, Rica. And they're spinning all the time. When they're dancing, they're cooking, they're walking, all the time they're spinning. They know where they're turning.
Si se le rompe, la unión es totalmente normal.
A problem, you know, like this, it's not a big deal. You know, they can join when we're turning.
I think they get a thread like these, you know.
Finally,
the single runner in sheep wool. Oh, they can make the breaks. You know, it depends on the breaks, you know. How thick are they to make the sweater, the blanket?
Esta planta son las hojas de especia, no son las hojas de coca.
Let me show the colors of wheat.
Con esta planta tenemos las tonalidades de color verde.
Chilca is the name of that plant, chilca. And also they can get, just boiling, they can get the green tonality.
Esta planta es el maíz morado.
Oh, that is from the corn, the black corn.
Con esta planta obtenemos las tonalidades de color morado.
You can get a purple corn. the black coin.
Esta planta es el flor de koji. Con esta planta obtenemos la tonalidad de color amarillo.
Koji, okay, the name flower, and then you get the beautiful yellow color.
También utilizamos como bloqueador para las
piedras. Very good. That's good. That's good. The flower.
Esta planta son los bosques que es en las rocas y el hombre está plantando. Con esta planta obtenemos la tonalidad de color marrón.
Spanish moss. I think you can get the brown.
Just boiling it, you can see how in a few minutes.
Esta planta es la tara, las cáscaras bueno para las amígdalas y gárgaras. Las semillas son buenas para obtener los colores plomos.
Oh, please, it's an Andean seed called tara.
They used to use very good for the tortilla, you know.
And they even also place the great now.
Esta planta es el quinza cuchi. Con esta planta obtenemos las tonalidades de color azul.
Quinza cuchi is the name of a plant. It's very good for the rheumatism, the bones, pain, you know, and also they can get the blue color.
También la planta es medicinal, es bueno para dolor de huesos y el reumatismo.
It's a medicinal plant.
Lo más importante son los pequeños insectos o parásitos de la famosa cochinilla que crece en la planta de los
pastos. The most important thing is the cochineal, you know, the bee, like the little bee, you know, the parasite that really lives in the cactus. The white stuff in the prickly pear, as you say, you know, what the prickly pear, sorry, from the parasite, they can get 25 different retinalities.
Lo que tengo acá es la cochinilla viva.
The cochineal is alive, but right now look at me in the first color.
El primer color de la cochinilla.
That is the first color of the cochinilla. It's the blood, no? But
first. El segundo color, el jugo de limón.
The second color, the lemon juice.
El jugo de limón. El tercer color.
The third color.
Esta piedra que es la piedra mineral, que es la piedra lumbre.
The alum, okay? The alum.
Nosotros acá en Chinchero tenemos 25 tonalidades de color rojo. También
utilizamos como lápiz labial.
And the people, the women, they use like a natural lipstick.
Nos dura 24 horas al día, a prueba de beso. Puedes dar besos si quieras, no hay ningún problema.
And the lipstick lasts 24 hours and it's kiss-proof.
Prepare sus camas, que es lo más importante.
Be ready, please, for the most important, the most interesting part is coming up.
This root we get from far away. Also, this root to watch.
I told you, please, they must boil the different stuff. Let me show you. For example, in the first one, they are boiling. ¿Qué es eso?
En esta olla estoy poniendo las hojas de
chinca, the green one.
Agua limpia para cochinilla molida.
That is for the cochineal, the powder.
Y el flor de coji para color amarillo.
And the flower. The yellow one.
Yo voy a agregar la cochinilla molida.
This is the home, this natural.
The cochineal powder.
More like a jasper, flower, or lemon. The llama, alpaca, and sheep, they never take a shower.
Are you ready?
El primer color de la cochinilla y las plantas.
The first color from the cochineal and the plants.
La niña va a agregar como fijador la piedra volcánica llamada colpa. Yo voy a agregar,
she will use, please, colpa, that is the sulfur.
Yo voy a agregar el sal de malas como fijador para cambiar de color.
She's going to put, please, salt in the salt mines, you know. Fix and set the color.
¿Están listos?
You ready?
El segundo color de la cochinilla.
Cochinilla and salt.
Las plantas van a hervir una hora, la cochinilla media hora.
She said they must boil, you know, difference for almost half an hour, sometimes a couple of hours.
Después pasamos al proceso de la unión de las hebras en una sola.
After that, they have to wait to dry the shadow one more time. And after that, you know, when it's dry, they have to do the second spinning. In the first spinning, they were working with just her fingers. Right now, they work with her hands. Could you show me? They're twisting, you know. They used to join two threads into one just to make stronger the thread. Look at this.
Después pasamos a la combinación de colores.
After that, you will see the combination of colors. for a beautiful table runner.
Lo hacen de dos personas según al ánimo. Si están felices con los colores claros, si están tristes o pelearon con sus esposos con los colores oscuros.
She's saying, you know, they use the colors, you know, according to how they feel. For example, if they're happy, they're going to use the bright colors. If they're sad, they're going to use the dark colors.
Para que el tejido tenga doble cara.
Oh, they cross the threads, you know, just to make it reversible, to get double face in the textile. After that, you will see the weaving process. Look at that. They use different tools. Could you tell me what is that? Do you know what is that?
It's a horn.
The deer horn, that's right, the deer horn.
Uh-huh.
Oh, what is that?
It's good for skin.
From who?
It's
a tourist bond who didn't buy anything, you know? No, she was kidding.
Es un hueso de una llama.
It's a llama's bump, it's not a tourist bump, okay?
Ambos instrumentos son buenas para ajustar la manta para que la manta sea intúpida para que no pase la lluvia.
Other people, they use these, you know, like these, just to tie, you know, the textile, to make strong and waterproof the textile.
Lo que está haciendo ella es un camino de mesa como esta.
The final work is like this. She's making, please, a table runner like this.
El rombo grande que ven es el diseño típico de acá de Chincheros, en la
The rhombus, you know, that you can see over there, is Loraipo, is the main design from Chinchero.
La letra S es el calendario Inca.
In the middle is the Inca's calendar, the representation of the Inca's calendar.
Los círculos pequeños son las lagunas acá de Chinchero, Piura y Huayco.
Oh, you can see, please, two small circles, yeah? There are very small lakes that we have in here in this area.
Los círculos regulares son los ojos del puma.
Oh, the other two circles, the pumas or the puma's eyes.
Los zigzags son las montañas acá de Chinchero.
The zigzag, the mountains from here, from Chinchero.
Y este diseño que ven, ambos diseños son los garras del puma y la mitad del pico del cóndor.
And you can see, please, also, please, over there, the puma's claw and also the puma's... ¿Qué eran las garras del cóndor?
Los garras del puma.
Oh, the pumas or the puma's claw and...
Los picos del cóndor.
And the cóndor's beak.
La manta se trabaja de esa forma.
Look at, please, how they work. Let me show you. You can take pictures of this.
Se comienza así, y el cruce que dieron está por acá para que el tejido tenga doble cara.
Oh, look at, please, reversible, the textile, you know?
Se termina
double face.
Borde.
Without embroidery, without border, you know?
Es otro proceso que lo tiene que hacer otra persona.
Another person has to do it.
Para que la manta no se deshilache. Su nombre es Ñawi Awapa.
Look at, please, the border, the embroidery. Has another design, the Inca princess eyes.
Okay. Una manta de alpaca adulta como esta se trabaja de 45 a 50 días, solamente expuesto al sol.
She's saying, you know, they spend almost 45 days in a textile like this, 45 days, working 4 or 6 hours a day.
Y la manta de oveja de 35 a 40 días,
in sheep wool,
horas
you know, in sheep wool, they spend almost 35 days.
La última,
and the baby alpaca wool,
es la real baby alpaca, que se trabaja de 5 a 6 meses, depende del
tejido. 6 months, you know, it depends on the size and also the designs.
¿Alguna pregunta que tuvieran dudas?
Por favor, ¿me puedes decir cuántas familias trabajan? ¿Cómo can you tell them how many families are working here?
Trabajamos 12 familias de diferentes comunidades.
Say 12 families and people working in co-ops. And when you buy different stuff from here, you help support the families, you know. It's not for a big shop, it's not for a big company, just for themselves. ¿Quieres decirnos algo más?
Muchísimas gracias por su visita. Que tenga un feliz viaje. Nosotros somos 12 familias de diferentes comunidades. Muchas gracias por su
Thank
visita.
Thank you so much for your visit.
Que tenga un feliz viaje.
Have a nice trip. Thank you. Muchas gracias a ti. Thank you so much. Gracias. Please, now we have...